What to do in Bangkok for 2 days? We recommend you to take a tuk-tuk ride, a short ride around the main sightseeing of Bangkok. So, seeing the tuk-tuk is a signature of Thailand, and it's fun, cool to travel around. The next place is the Grand Palace, where you can enjoy art, architecture, and see very beautiful Buddha statue inside. Then you head to the Wat Pho, the reclining Buddha temple. The next day you may go to the Jutujak weekend market. During the weekend there's a lot of things that you can buy in a very good price. Thousands of shops selling products like furniture, home decoration, souvenir, many more. Also food that you can eat and enjoy. Hope this useful for you. Bye.